go. Crankshaft position sensor keeps dropping out. There it goes. It goes thr, 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 thr. So a regular RPM should be a continuous analog line that doesn't drop out. But this one keeps dropping out. And that's the CKP, crankshaft position sensor. Those little peaks and valleys that you see there, that's the crankshaft position sensor giving a wrong signal. All this should be a smooth line. There's a little, another bump. We're changing that CKP, crankshaft position sensor.